Hello, everyone, and welcome to WWE Main Event.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It's usually first from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 245 pounds, Riddick Moss.
The man just keeps on working. Riddick Moss continuing to compete here on WWE Main Event.
MVP. Continuing to compete, continuing to win. The man's making a statement. He comes out here and he makes examples out of people. Why are you constantly minimizing people?
I'm not minimizing. His match hasn't even started yet. Yes, he's been 2-0 the last few weeks here against Humberto
Carrillo. In dramatic fashion.
But tonight is a different challenge as Riddick Moss takes on Titus O'Neil. You've got to agree with that.
Definitely a different challenge. I'll give you that.
I want to talk about, you're joining us here on commentary once again, and still, you are the self-proclaimed
United States champion.
Are you going to give the title back to the actual champion, Apollo?
Possession is not, he didn't show up for the fight. We had a contract.
Because Bobby Lashley injured him.
He forfeited. I don't make excuses. I make history. That's what champions do.
And his opponent, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 270 pounds, Titus O'Neil.
Speaking of champions, here comes a former tag team champion, Titus O'Neil, who can be extraordinarily dominant between the ropes.
Well, here we go. This is an interesting matchup because you have two former standout football players who have successfully made the transition to professional wrestling.
We'll see. You've got on one side Riddick Moss, who played linebacker at the University of Minnesota for the Golden Gophers. Meanwhile, you have Titus.